I raced a couple weeks ago. I raced in Seattle. They were got them.
But they're off. They're off.
Okay. All right, sports fans. This is the Varsity 8s. Varsity 8s. The heavies. Heat number 2. Race number 19. A nominal 11:24 start, but they went off at 11:26. They had some issues with an earlier 2B race, which was postponed, apparently. Left to right should be Northeastern, Cornell, Yale, Columbia, Georgetown, MIT. Northeastern with the second seed, Cornell with the fifth seed, Yale with the eighth seed, Columbia with the 11th, Georgetown with the 14th, MIT with the 17th. Varsity Heavy second seed. Up on the bridge, we're getting winds. Oh, this might actually be tracking right out of the south by now. So 8.7, 8.9, 10.4, 9.4, 9.9 miles per hour. It's partly cloudy, if that's not obvious from the video. And 67 degrees, 66.7, 66.4, 66.2. When the breeze kicks up, you get it a little colder, so let's call it 66 degrees. 8.4, 8.7, 11.7, 11.2. No course records to be set today. And those are winds up on the bridge, colinear with the course, with the directional anemometer, and it does look like the winds are coming almost out of the due south now. Just make sure everybody's on this course. Scope, it looks like Northeastern, Cornell, Yale, Columbia, Georgetown, MIT, left to right lanes 1 through 6.
All right.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. To right, heat 2 for the heavies, Northeastern, Cornell, Yale, Columbia, Georgetown, MIT. Thank you. Second heat, left to right, we should see Northeastern, Cornell, Yale, Columbia, Georgetown, MIT. Northeastern, Cornell, Yale, Columbia, Georgetown, MIT, left to right. They're well through the 500 meter buoy, actually coming in the last 250 meters for Northeastern, who seems to have a nice lead. With Yale taking it to Cornell for the seat in the finals. So the orange balls that you'll see mid-lower screen is the finish line. But that looks like Yale's getting into the finals, and I would like to put out a number of you guys on Rowing Illustrated predicted that, so congratulations. All right, Northeastern looking solid. Yale comes in second. Bumps Cornell into the petites. And out of lane five, Georgetown puts on the push to grab the fourth spot. Columbia will come in fifth, and MIT will come in sixth. All right. So that was the second heat of the heavyweights. Let's let the guys from MIT cross here. And all right, so very solid looking Northeastern squad. Northeastern squad. And then Yale coming in second out of lane three. Cornell coming in third out of lane two. Columbia coming in fifth out of lane four. Georgetown fourth out of lane five. So a couple little upsets here. And then MIT coming in sixth.
They're getting that race in again, right? Because there's a delay. All right.
So your winner of heat number two, Northeastern, very solid. Should be a hell of a finals.